Hello friends, welcome to Codemaster. Today I am going to explain you about the scholarship offered by Udacity and it is sponsored by Bertelsmann. Everyone know AI and ML is the popular buzzword in the industry and it is the top skills in the IT industry as of now. So Udacity is offering a free scholarship to the students and any student can apply for this and you should have minimum 18 years of age for applying this. And there are three tracks in this course, cloud track, data track and AI track. There will be 15,000 seats for this course. And for the cloud track, it will be intermediate level. And for the data and AI track, it will be beginner track only. So you should have a little computer knowledge. And the application started on September 15th. And before November 16th, you should complete your application. If you are interested for this course, you can apply before November 16th. And by December 1, you will get the confirmation and then you can start the course. You should learn at least 3 to 5 hours per week and the course will be totally 3.5 months. And you should show continuous progress in your course. The course will be fully online. You can take the courses at any time, but you should show continuous progress in it. That is very important. And Bertelsmann scholarship will be available every year. And this year they are providing an AI and ML and data. So don't miss this opportunity. Everyone, please register it and start learning. Thank you.